Okay, Quest for Semi-Glory continues tonight. More Catacomb Kids. Now, I did practice quite a bit off-stream this past weekend, so I should be very marginally better. No guarantees, of course. However, I did learn quite a bit, so that should help us out as we go along here. I did learn that Messy Eater is not the worst thing in the world. Clumsy is probably worse. Doesn't look like anybody's clumsy here, so we're good. Clumsy is worse since you can trip over rocks and fall into lava, like I did several times. I learned that there is a shop between levels, sometimes. Not very often. I learned that you can get crushed by these elevators. I learned that there is a boss of some sort that seems to be pretty much fucking impossible. I've learned to, I thought I learned to look down before I fall off a ladder. So I've learned quite a bit. Now, whether or not I actually do something with that knowledge, that remains to be seen. Well, so not a great first run. Not a great first run. Oh my god! What kind of setup is that? Okay, not a great second run either. Shit. Well, shit. Okay, clumsy is super bad, but I'm gonna go with it anyways. I've also learned that if I stay calm, I have a much better chance of actually doing something. But we all know that's not going to happen, so we're just going to have to go with it. Oh. Oh, I've learned not to test potions on anything but bats and slimes, too, so... Yeah, that's something, I guess. A polished stick. Ooh. So we're going to try to take all those learnings and put together a halfway decent run. Oh, boy. That should be a trick in and of itself. So I thought I heard the orb. It's not over here, so the door's there. That's good, at least. Alright, now I've learned not to run needlessly. Alright, fantastic. Oh man, this is going so well from the start. The only possible way I could go from here is up, so, you know. There's some benefits to that, to starting off shit. Damn it. Okay, that's no big deal. God, there's a lot of spike rooms in these runs. Yikes, what the fuck is up with that? Oh! Fuck. I've also learned that I can crawl down on platforms to help out my jumping, so... I'll have to see if I'm good enough to actually execute that at some point tonight. Wow, stabby stab. Oh, man. If I can get to the boss tonight, I'll show you what I mean by it being kind of bullshit. Oops, what am I doing here? Oh, no. Oh, that's right. Don't. What are you doing? Ow. Also learned how to combat slightly better. Yeah. Roll behind him and then stab in the ass. All right. Let's see. Shoes, robe. No, thanks. Oh. I'm going to leave this for now. Oh, son of a bitch. I've also learned that I die more frequently than not by those bastards jumping on my head. So, you know, actually, I wonder if a helmet protects against that. Because I haven't really noticed. Yeah. Lots of spears tonight, too, it seems. Oh, wait. Don't tell me there's a room down there, isn't there? Oh, okay, that's not so bad. Oh, shit. That's super bad. What am I doing? Ah! Oh, no! Damn it. Oh, I had a brain fart and I forgot how to jump for a second. Oh, damn it. This is a bad time for that. Oh, man. That was well poised to actually kill those guys, too. If I had gotten back up on the ledge. Oh, man. Ah, eat shit, bastard. Yeah. Alright, can I... Oh, I can crawl up there. And I've learned that they mostly hold beneficial potions, so that pale potion is probably... Oh, fuck off, please. Yeah! I was hoping I would sever his arm right onto that fucking spike, though. Yeah, there we go. And most of these low-level guys don't have shit, so whatever. What was he carrying for a weapon, though? Awkward partisan. Nope, that's no good. So what was I saying before? Oh yeah, potions that they carry. Potion of regeneration, health potion, or potion of invisibility. So... Alright, so that one did nothing. And some of the potions don't have effects yet, I've noticed as well. An awkward rapier, nope. Oh, shitbag. Oh, I got lucky with that, and I shouldn't have tested. I should not. Oh, jeez. Should not test it on them. Honestly. Ooh. Nah. Do not test potions on whatever the fuck those are. Grumbles. Shit. What? Fuck. And I've learned that I can duck and crawl under those spike traps, so that's something too. And I've learned that getting the stat boost from eating all the bats is probably the best of all of them so far. Haven't been able to see what the stat boost is for fish or potatoes or rats, so I'm gonna try some of those tonight. Potatoes are so rare, I doubt I'll be able to do that for a while. Yeah, eat shit. Oh! I'm going to faint. These guys are gonna die. You wanna jump up here? Jump up here? No? Ha! Throw a rock in the face. Oh, fuck. Oh, having an axe is no good. I should've used my magic blast. What the fuck was I thinking? Alright, so I'm clumsy now, so that's not gonna help too much. But I'll get magic right away, I suppose, so I can forget to use it later on. Huh. Alright, so there's a potion of ice. Ha! Stab. Huh. Stab. There we go. So that's probably a good potion. I'll hang on to that. For emergency use only. Oh boy, another spiky area. Oh, what the sh... I might be able to actually make it up there. Huh. Oh, just barely. It'll be an easier trip down. Oh, wow, look at that. Nope. Oof. Okay, and there's a gas trap there, and oh, fuck right off, you stay over there. Huh. Oh jeez, oh that's bad. Oh no, I need that back. Give me that back, oh shit, why did I, oh, ow. Oh, god damn it. So I can't die from getting zapped at least. What am I wearing that's, that? I'm gonna take that off before I, ventured down into that water to get my shit to get my shit back here. Oh boy. Okay, here we go. Yoink. But on the plus side, it killed all the fish. So that's cool. That's something else I learned. If you have a lightning elemental piece of armor and you jump in the water, it'll zap the hell out of the water, yourself included. That's neat. That's like one of those things that's like, okay, that's a cool little feature. If only it didn't affect me. Alright, so that's better. First fucking level up of the night. So I've learned that I do better with strength and luck than I do with just speed. Oh, kill. Oh, you bastard. Alright. There. And we'll eat that sucker. I've also learned that bats and slimes can come in through these holes in the wall, too. That's kind of a neat little thing. Doesn't really help me all that much since they don't leave corpses, but, you know, whatever. Up there, please. God. Alright, I gotta stop panicking whenever that happens. Alright, where are we at? Oh, wait, that's right. I've got the orb already. Let's get the fuck out. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oop. Oh, crap. That's right, I forgot I was clumsy, so. Alright, so well on my way to seeing that boss again. Woo! Oop. Where's that guy going? Bah. 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 There we go. Alright, what do you got? Nothing. A pair of shoes. Alright. Okay, there's that. Shaka, shaka, shaka. What do we got here? A decorated rapier. No, I'll stick with my... whatever this is. Halberd of Force. Not bad. Oh, what am I doing? I want that back. Ah, balls. Alright. Chaw. Ah, bastard. Of course, he doesn't hit me with his weapon. He just jumps on me. Fucker. Come here. Yeah, eat shit. We're sharp partisan. Yoink. No halberd of force, but it'll D. Ooh, what do we got here? Oop. Yeah, come at me, bruh. Oh. Oh, it crushed his corpse, too. Damn it. And I'm sure there's something to identifying potions without hucking them at things, so I'll have to learn that at some point, I guess. Oop. Okay, so I can't thrust up when I super jump, huh? Yeah, get your ass down here so I can kill you. Oh. Okay, that seems like kind of bullshit. I should have been able to turn around there. Oh well. So this game definitely has spelunky moments, definitely has nethack moments. And definitely seems to have some of the bullshit that comes along with those two games too, so, well, whatever. What do you want for Alpha? Oop. Alright, come on up here, so I can kill you and eat your corpse. Hit. Hit. Oh, you didn't leave one. Ooh, careful now. Whoa, jeez. Alright then. Ah. Oh, wow. There's just a beautiful orchestra of panic moments. No deaths by slime yet, though, so that's something. Shaka, shaka, shaka. Ooh, mirrored shield, huh? This is a spike drop, isn't it? No. Wow, surprising. Yeah. Yeah. Take some ham in your face. Face me. I am. Get your ass up here so I can smash you in the face. Oh, crap. He's zapped. Ah, shit, but I'm not causing any damage to him. Come on, fuck. Oh, jeez. Alright. Son of a bitch. Get out of here. Ah, damn, that is not doing anything to him. Ugh. As long as I can keep him zapped, I might be able to hold him off until that strength potion wears off. You shitbag, come up here. Ah, there we go. Ooh, wow, he was loaded. Oops. Yoink! Strength and luck, please. Both of which I very much need. Alright, what do we got here? Oh, get out of here, I don't need that right now. Let's see what you got. A sharp spear, which I think I will take, actually. Touch quicker than that old hammer. Okay, did I find the door yet? No. Okay. Click. And there's often chests down in the water. Not this time, though. Yeah. Oh, careful now. Oh, no, no, no. Ah. Wow, there's a lot of shit going on here. Ah, damn it, I can't get down there, though. Oh, jeez, none of these guys are leaving corpses. There we go. Hey, game over, how you doing? Good to see you. Whoop. Fucking traps. Get out of here. Ah, well, I guess that's something. Hey, a corpse, finally. Hey, another one. Fantastic. Three more to go. Yeah, eat that shit, you rat. Ooh. Oh, don't pick that up, please. Alright, let's go second hand, and let's do one more luck just cuz. Ow! Jeez, that hurts. Alright, what's he got on him? Runic stick and... ooh, boost shoes. Nice. Oh! I'm gonna take that jacket, too. Boost shoes. There we go. Yep. Fucking ass thing. Oh, jeez. Alright, what do we got? A spear of heat. That might actually be worth it considering. could get a sharp spear of heat, that would be even better, but eh. Can't win them all. All right, so where are we at here? I've got the orb. Let's get the fuck out. Yeah, eat shit. All right, you got anything on you? Dull runic stick and shoes and chainmail. Nah. Oh, does he have a potato? He has a potato. Nope. Oh, okay. Strength, that's fine. It's okay for a slime to have strength, that's okay. I can deal with that shit. If it was one of those damn goblin dudes, then I would have a little bit of a bad time. Alright, so we got a potato and a clear potion. Oh, that was a bad thing. Oh, I've got a mirror, or I've got a shield too, I should remember that. Runic plate mail. Clean runic lawn sword. Nah. Not really a magic guy. Whoa, yeah, eat that shit. Yeah, there we go, getting better at the combats. All right. That magic over there, though? Nice. All right, let's get some ice. And what's this guy got on him? A clean, good halberd. Nice. Good breastplate. Nah. And a muddy potion, which is probably... Oh, well, invisibility, okay. Oh, don't fly into that. Oh. How am I gonna do this? Ha! Oh, I forgot I had the bottle. Shabam! Alright, so there's 3 of 5. Oh. Actually. Nice! Oh, that makes it so much easier. Alright, let's get up and out. What do we got here? Polished venomous axe. Hell yes! Wow. Fantastic. Oh shit, that's probably gonna poison this guy. Oh no! Alright. Lucky. Oh, beautiful! Speed up, bitches! Yeah, Skyrim. Never played. Actually, I've never played any in the Elder Scrolls series there. Was never my thing. Let's see. Okay, so the door's here. Fantastic. Alright, well... Not to jinx myself, but this is a damn good run. Oh, balls. Oh. That could not have gone better. Awesome. Alright, what's he got on him? Runic halberd. Decorated breastplate. Alright, so watch out for this thing. So I kind of biffed the magic cast there, but well, it worked. It worked. Ha! Alright. Ah, damn it. Alright, well, whatever. Hey! Alright. Narrow passage. Okay, so now we're on floor 3. Yeah, that's pretty good. Oops. That's right, I forgot I could dive. Ugh. Okay, so that's on a poison. Chances are, if I turn around, the orb is going to be down there. So let's see it through. Let's see it through. Oh, good, I can test this potion too. Alright, very good. Ow! Bastard! The fuck is a slime cause 2? What's my defense, actually? Oh, 0, no wonder. Ah, yep, I was right. There's the orb. Is that guy just fucking off around there? Okay, good. Good, I can grab this right away. Gain beneficial effects, nice. And let's do focus strike. Now I'm at level 4, nice. Nice. Did I crimson? Yeah, I identified the crimson potion, didn't I? That was the zappy zaps, I think. Oh, I always got my potato. I want that back. Whoa, jeez, look at that guy. He's got something to say. Get your ass over here so I can kill you. And a +2 fucking poison axe. With your face written all- Ow! Ow, that fucking hurt. Okay, come on. Get your ass up here so I can- There. There. Ha! 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 That's using the old noggin. A good polished short sword. Nice. Alright, so now I need some health. Actually, where's that rat corpse? Oh, it's poisoned. Well, that's alright. I've only got 1 health anyways. Smooth breastplate, boost sandals. Oh, I've got boost shoes, that's good enough. Oh, did I destroy the... Yeah, I must have. Oh, well. Okay, so this shouldn't be the level with the boss, and that's probably the next one. Oop. That, yeah, please. Oh, jeez, that could have been it. Rotten dead. Ow, oh, balls! Why does that shit have to happen? Oh, give me that. Oh, God. Oh, it's gonna be tough. I'm gonna try to... Yeah, nice! Yeah, I got him! Nice! That's awesome. Okay, so the icicle is affected by gravity, which is cool. Ha, ah, cool, I get it. Ice pun. So I'm gonna wait for them to... Whoosh! Yeah. Come on up. Oh. Ah, come on! Turn around! Ah! Son of a bitch. I had so much strategy. Hmm. Damn. That should not have happened. Didn't realize you could roll past my block there. Okay, well, whatever. Whatever, I'm in a good mood tonight. Who cares what happens? Watcha! Alright. Oh, wait, I heard the orb on the other side. I should go get that first. Oh, and I've got only 2 health. Well, that's fan-fucking-tastic. Ah! Nice. Huh. Yeah, eat that shit. What do we got here? Decorated machete. Huh. Ooh, careful now. There it is. Okay, very good. That's so cool. The splatter effects are awesome. Climb up, please. Thank you. Ba-ba-da-da. Strength, please. And luck. Offset the negative one. What the fuck's the negative one from? Ah, the stiletto. Okay, so I'm gonna say fuck that and go the other way. Oh, jeez, look out. 4 in 10 times larger than Skyrim, huh? Huh. Well, that remains to be seen. If it's better than Skyward Sword, I'll count that as a win. I did not like Skyward Sword. I'm sure there was a good game in there somewhere. It's just... Ugh. And I usually dig the little partners they give you, but that one was the worst. Oh. Ow. Oh, jeez. Watch out for that fucking thing. I'm gonna grab the corpse and... Get the fuck out of there. Oh, what was that? Boo! Ugh. Gosh dang. That was something else. Alright, let's see what we got. Ooh, yoink. Okay, strength and what was that? Speed minus one? Yeah. Mm. Oh, got a badass hammer and a shield, though. So that's something. Oh, gas trap. Oh, jeez, there's another one. Oh, no, get out of here! Son of a bitch. Why are there so many of those? Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, that was a little too close. Twilight Princess I did like quite a bit. It might be my favorite of the 3D ones. I don't know. But Ocarina of Time was pretty good. Yeah, Skyward Sword, I just could not. I could not get into it. And Wind Waker, I didn't like the visuals on it, which is weird, because I usually don't care about visuals that much. Oh, jeez, that was a bad idea. Provoke and lead him out, not do that shit. Hmm. Huh. Okay, so what have I got here? I've got a shield and some axe. An axe and a quaff. Alright, take that rock for good measure. Ugh. Damn spike rooms, get out of here. Hit! Shaka shaka shaka. Ooh! Yoink.
Yay!
Yay, indeed! Those are my feelings too. Oh! Son of a bitch! Oh, that freaks me out so much. Aha! Eat some fucking shield in your face! Ow. Jeez. Oh, man. Alright, magical combat. Heal. My old friend. Yoink. And a dead bat. Oh, did that guy drop that potion too? Fantastic. Ah! Damn it, shitbag. Oh, jeez. Good thing he burned to death before he stabbed me. Woo! Alright, what do we got here? A hard helm. Which does nothing for me. Well, maybe it'll protect me from shit jumping on my head. That would be nice. Did I get the orb? I did not. Can I get crushed by this? I cannot. Okay, never mind. I thought I could. I guess it's just corpses. Alright, does this guy have anything else? A robe. Alright. Ha! There it is. I should probably use this heal too. I shouldn't have done that. I could have just leveled up. Holy shit, I've got +3 strength, huh? Aw, oh, yeah. Tingles. Bought everything by shaking it. Oof. Ow, son of a... bitch fish. I don't... That's a good question. Damn it. How am I gonna get back up there? Fuck me. I'm probably gonna die from these goddamned fish. I'm not even sure if I can jump that far. Come on, level gen. Let's go here. Maybe I can... No? Okay. Ow! Bastard fish. Alright. Okay, I think I know what to do, though. I need to leave my shield behind. No, okay, that didn't work so well. Eat that, fish. I thought I could roll... Well, never mind. That's a solution right there. Okay, so that time I got pure boned by the RNG. Fantastic. Shook everything. I want to say that was the premise of a Wario game. Not sure about a Genesis game, though. Huh. And I'm not sure if they played that said Wario game. Why the fuck? How the fuck did he end up behind me? Shitbag. Yeah, climb your ass up here. Yeah. Go, fish, go! Get him! Asshole. Alright, so now the fish is distracted. Alright, buzzing mask, hell yeah. Verdant potion. Yeah, like the way that goes. Is the orb over here somewhere? Nope, door is. Ooh, spike shield even. I do require a shield. Okay, so they're still... Oh, jeez, they're not as distracted as I thought they would be. Okay, strength and luck. Mine, all mine. Ha! Alright, I'm gonna go for the rat stat boost here, if I can get it. Not sure what it is, so we'll see if we can find out. Oh, cool, they're distracted. I will take this chest and very slowly swim away. What do we got here? Is that a venomous robe? Nah. Oh, nice. Oh, I should have gone for the fish stat boost. Robot that was trying to save her creator from being kidnapped. That shake shake. No, that one's not ringing a bell. You're sure the Grumps played it though? If that's the case, I should remember. All right, what does this guy have? Whole fat lot of nothing. All right. Bye-bye, corpse. Okay, so I've got the orb. Let's get the fuck out. Okay, on to level 2. Alright. Oh, what's this guy got? He's got a potion. I think I can, yeah. Fuck you. Damn it, come on! Ah! I don't know why I turned around there. Should not have shown my back to him. Made him jealous of my finely toned ass. Ugh, damn it. Well, back to square one. Ooh. Oh, no fish down there. Okay.
Oh boy.
What kind of fucking taunt is that?
Super duper.
Well, that's even better. All right. Ooh. All right. That guy's gonna burn. Ah! Jeez, I almost got squashed. Well, son of a bitch. Why are there so many... Oh, wow. That could have ended poorly. Stylish chainmail.
Like
I'm all
it.
About that. Okay. This orb of leveling again.
So shiny.
Okay. Oh. Oh, no. I probably shouldn't do this, but I'm going to toss this potion at him. Crap! Why didn't I listen to me? Oh, well, at least I can actually damage him, though. Yeah, eat that shit. Boots, no thanks. excuse me. Ooh, nice jump. Oops, that's a failed roll. Oh, that's all the way up and around, of course. Plenty of opportunity for me to kill myself. Oh, or I could just take that. That'll work. Ooh. Hell yeah. Let's get some frost going. Am I closer to my goal? Somewhat. Oh, jeez. No! You shitbag. Yeah. Oh, I'm getting better at the rolls. Oh, of course he's got a fucking... Oh, jeez. Oh, that's no good. Let's get back to vantage point I can use, you shit bastard. Yeah, come here. Yeah, eat that shit. What do you got? Sharp partisan. I will take that. Whew. All right. That was a pretty epic battle. All right, I'm going to... Oh, wait. Is it bad up there now? Oh, wait. No. That's right, he came in later, so... No more corpse from him! Click. There we go. Now, back to where I was before I got freaked the fuck out. And there's the door. Alright. What else we got up here? Anything? Anything? Nothing. Okay. Bastard! The damned rolls! Ha! 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 Thank you, Rat, for distracting him. what do you got? Ooh, spiked boots! Fuck yeah!
I like it.
Mario the shit out of these guys! Yoink! Or I'll just stab him in the face. I hate when they roll behind me. Bunch of fucking bastards. Yeah, anything? Shoes? Plate mail? Nah. Oi, give me that back. Oh, well, I ain't getting that back. Mail it? Nah. Ooh, that is... Oh, shit. Ah, that worked out. Boink! Alright, focus strike. Get another strength.
It tingles.
Yeah, sandals. Man, these guys ain't got shit for equipment. Ooh, but that must be a positive potion. Hang on to that shit. Okay, so now I got the orb. Let's get the fuck out of here. Stab. Stab. Is it up there? No, it's down here. Nothing up there but a gas trap. Nothing down there but a spike pit. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Thought I was going to biff that jump. Glowing breastplate. No, thank you. Oh, of course there's another guy up there. How silly. Oh. I kind of want his gold, so I'm going to go kill him. No, no, you just stay turned around, you stupid fucker. Stab. Stab. Yeah, eat that shit. And a potion of might for my troubles. All right. Oops. Oh, God. I'd actually be dying. All right, well, not a bad level. I could really use a shop between here and the boss, though. Ooh, hammer of nah. Wait, both of these are good potions. I shouldn't be wasting these. Ow! What the? Fine, I'll drink this one. Oh, well, that's not as good. Oh, jeez. Okay, that could have been the end of that one. Oh, come on. Ah. Oh, and then his potion rolled into there. Fuck! Although, I might be able to lure that bat over here now. Hey. Oh, I'm invisible, that's why. Oh, it doesn't matter. Oop. Rolf. Yeah, yeah, that was one of the more hilarious series they did, that's for sure. Oop. Wink. Did I get the orb yet? I did not. Chances are, it's probably not over here. Ah, oh, bastard. Oh, son of a... Come on! Are you serious with that bullshit? It's a quick two-tap on my head. What a bastard. Ugh. See? Halfway decent runs ruined by bullshit. Do not like. Oh, F that. Oh, fuck off, you. Turn around, you stupid idiot! Ugh. God. Oh, sure, yeah, go fuck yourself. Get the fuck away from me. Yeah, enough with your fucking roly bullshit. There we go. Got anything else in that fucking corpse of yours? No, didn't think so. What an ass. Please tell me the orb is up here. No, of course not. God damn it. Alright, whatever. It's okay. Still pull this out. God damn it. Oh, there's two of them. Fantastic. Yeah, get your ass up here. You come up and deal with this on my terms. Oh wait, I've got a fucking... Well, shit. What am I doing here? Yeah, you want some of this? You come and get it. Oh, for fuck's sake. And he fucking beats me into next week. Ah! You son of a bitch! Oh, was I clumsy? That, oh no, I was just a, what the fuck? Why did I get knocked the fuck out there? Son of a bitch. Well, that's par for the course. Ooh, I can hear the orb right away, though. Ah! Slap, slap. Slap, slap, slap. There we go. Give me that potato. Hungry. Ooh. Aw. Potato, I guess. Oh, jeez. Watch out. Ooh, is that gonna bake the potato? Oh, please tell me it's a baked potato now. Hot potato. Oh, damn. Damn, I was hoping it would have been a baked potato. That would have been funny. Funnier than hot potato. Oh well. Can't win them all. Aha. But it did give me a heart. Or a health, so that's good. Heart, what am I playing, Zelda here? Mine, oh, mine. Okay. Okay. I was watching some of the older Game Grumps episodes the other day when JonTron was still on. Fucking hilarious. Oh, jeez. All the damned Mario Party ones that they did. Oh, fuck you with your healing potions. Seriously. Yeah, go eat some shit there. Those were hilarious. Oh, the door. Fantastic. I accidentally a thing. All right. Oh, safety, please. Thank you. Let's use this shit and get some ice. Did that kill it? Oh, I thought that killed. I thought that killed the rat. That's awesome. All right. Well, I'm not gonna get a stab. Oh, what am I doing? Do I have a shield? I do not. Oh, fuck. Battle of the century. Ah! Eat shit, you fucker. Come on. Fucking swing your axe. I don't care if you get hit in the middle. God damn it. Son of a bitch. Why can't I stun lock them? Good God. Ugh. You can one-shot me, but I can't one-shot them. That's super fur. Oh, jeez. Okay. That was a potion of mana. Yeah, eat that shit, huh? You like being fucking frozen solid. Asshole. Alright, what does he got? Breastplate. A decorated short sword. But my short sword is special, isn't it? Short sword of rending. Yes, I will hang on to that. Please, thank you. Ooh. One falcon. Shaka, shaka, shaka. A smooth jacket. Smooth. Bam. Ah, yep. Ah, fine. You can take that. Did I get the orb? No. Ooh. Well, it's gotta be around here somewhere. Oh, of course. I gotta go all the way back. Whoa. Okay, excuse me. Is that a No, that's a torch. I'll take one of these. It snatched torches right off the walls. That's cool. Just for safekeeping. Shabam. Oh, wait. I think I've got to go down there. Damn it. Going. Yeah, eat that shit. What do you got? Decorated spear. No. Oh, what am I doing? That's a bad idea. Yeah, you come face me up here, fuckers. Back's against a wall. Try fucking rolling into me now. Yeah, you just brain yourself on those spikes too, if you could, please. Thank you. One more time, if you could. You get in there? There you go. Oh, come on. You can do it. You can kill yourself on them spikes if you want to. There you go, good boy! Whoop. Oops. Come on, open the What the fuck? Pick up the goddamn corpse! Ah! Oh, man. There has got to be better priority on that. That's some bullshit. Never, ever, ever will I say that. Pick up the corpse and actually mean it in a positive fashion. Oh great, I've got a shield and I can't roll under there. Fuck. Well, I hope there's nothing- Oh, well, actually I could... go over this way. And there's nothing over there. Okay. Glad I checked before I jumped down. Something cathartic about crushing the skulls. Ugh. Oh, well, there goes that. Shaka, shaka, shaka. Decorated plate mail, no thank you. What do I have on me actually right now? Decorated chain mail. Ah! Yeah, eat that shit. And oh, God damn it, and he's still fucking. Come on! Fucking blinded and he still kills me. I should have known better than that. I did not, apparently. Son of a. Alright, that's fine. It's fine. It's okay. It's fine. Oh, yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, let's do it this way. Shabam! Yeah, what you got? Oh. Yeah, fuck you. Yes. What do I have? A sigh of rending or something, right? Dagger of rending. Alright, close enough. This guy's got anything better? Runic spear, eh. Although. That is a pretty good spear. No, get out of here. What's this then? Smooth halberd. Runic spear is actually better. I'll take it. Although I miss being able to rend their arms in tea. But it does have longer reach, which I sorely need all the time. Oh, what you got? Oh, there we go. Alright, so nothing. And I figured out how to bottle water. Not sure what it does, it just says you are ow, shitbag. Yeah, fuck, come on! Ah! Son of bitch. Not exactly sure what the bottle of water does for you. Just says you are refreshed. Maybe it has something to do with magic. That I never use, so you know. Burning, haha. Take some burning. Shake, shake, shake. Ooh, smooth plate mail. Alright, I'm gonna do something that's probably dangerous. Oh, nice! Fucking eat some burning, you bastards! Oh shit, look out. He's got one left. One left, huh? Oh, jeez. There. Oh man, I've only got 2 health? Come on, what that shit? Severed arm. I don't want the severed arm, I want a corpse. Nothing there. What's this? A sharp stick! Versus, what's my hammer? Hammer of light. I don't care about light so much. Bottle. Del halberd. I can't take the severed. Not gonna bother taking the severed arm. Shaka, shaka, shaka. That's probably positive, right? Okay, I did nothing. Buzzing chain mail, sure, why not? Versus smooth plate mail. Ugh. There's the door. Oh, he's poisoned. Ha 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 ha. Stabby stab. Alright, good short sword. Boots, no thanks. This must be positive. Yeah, alright. Whoops. cook his corpse, that's fine. Do you need the orb before I move on, though? Oh, I hear it. There it is. Da-da-da. Strength und luck. That'll work. Alright, now let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, so that didn't end as bad as it could have. Oi! Yeah, fine. Die, shitbag. Heavy hammer, crimson potion. Ooh, yoink! Yay, I get a 3rd fucking health for finally. Focus strike. Alright, I'm gonna provoke him. Doink! Oh, for God's sake, how can he fucking jump that high? Asshole. Ugh. Good. Well, my defense is shit anyways, isn't it? But that'll take it down by two. Nope. Never mind then. Oh wait, I haven't been eating anything. Let's try for rats. Oh, damn it. Of course there's a bat right up there. Bats and rats and fish. Oh, well, that guy's dead. Did he leave a corpse? Oh no, he's not dead. What are you fucking serious with that? What the fuck did I have? Oh, my chain mail. Great. All right. Well, check my armor before I go swimming, I guess. There's a lesson to be learned. Damn it. Yeah. Oop, there it is. Yay. Found it right away. Oh, I want that. Ding.
Mine, or mine.
Oh my. You said it, brother. Oh god. Know if I was gonna make that one. Is there a chest down there perchance? No? No? Alright. Yeah, fucking eat it. Stupid fish. You poison? No, you're not poison. Aha! Oh, damn it. Two blue potions. Alright. Well, damn it. Well, caution to the wind. Ah, nice. Alright. Super lucky on that one. And that one apparently did nothing. Oh, God. You're fucking kidding me. Yeah! Severed your goddamn leg! Oh shit, he took a potion of might though. Come down here, Gimpy. Or just hang out there, that's fine too. Blowing crusher, nah. Ow, son of a bastard! Ugh! Jeez! No. No, give me that axe back, please, thank you. And I do have one more of these though. Yeah. Oh! Okay, that's better. Where are we headed here? My level... Oh, level 2 only. Damn it. Oh, you shitbag. And I'm poisoned too? Where am I poisoned from? Well, hopefully it doesn't outlast my regen. Oh, I'm not poisoned anymore. Yay. Nice, good shot. Ow. Ooh. Eh. Yeah. Aw. Bye bye, corpse. Oh, fuck me. Aw. Poisoned. Eh. Oh, well, that did absolutely fuck all. Yeah, eat that shit in your face. Alright, what do you got? Albert and shoes, nah. Ah! Poisoning everything I touch! Normally that would be good. Alright, so is he gonna...
I see you.
Yeah, that's nice. You see me. Ow, shit ass. How the fuck is he rolling right through my hits? Yeah, eat shit, you asshole. Ugh. Bastard. I do have one more of these, thankfully. Oh, jeez. Boom. I hear the orb. Of course, it's on the other side. Or is it? Yes, it is. Damn it. Is that a poison corpse? Yes, it is. Damn it. If I had a nickel for every bat corpse I poisoned. I'd have 2 nickels in this level. Oh, fuck right off, please. You gonna jump down here and join me? You gonna make me go up and get you? Did you forget I existed? Yeah. Come on down. Come on. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on down and let's have some fun. Oh. Yeah. Of course. For guts. Can never win with this shit. There. Yeah. Eat shit. Hey, what do you got on you? Partisan sandals. God damn it. Give me something good. Need something good, please. Oh, run. Oh, jeez. No traps, huh? Unusual. Makes me nervous. Ah, of course he's up there. How silly. Well, this rat's gonna die. There we go. Fantastic. That is something I could have used here, specifically. Rolls. God damn it. Why do the rolls work for them, but not for me? Fuck off with that shit. Ah, you asshole. Yeah. Fucker. Well, at least I killed him. Alright, there we go.
Mine, all mine.
All mine. Oops, no. On my axe, thank you. Alright, now I can get out of here if I can make my way over back to the door without killing myself. Mischief Makers, yeah. I do not recall them playing that one. Oh, this is a fucking goblin camp or whatever. Yeah, eat shit, you asshole. Oh, what the shit? Come on, stop, drop, and roll, bit. Come on. Come on, stop, drop, and roll! Ah! That's worked before, why didn't it work then? Ah, for fuck's sake. Making progress and that shit happens. Alright, well, whatever. Do I have spike boots or something? No, of course not. How silly if I would start with that shit, right? Doink. Oh, I hear it. Doink. Oh, for fuck's sake, you serious? Manages to get one strike in on me, what an ass. Anything else? No? Damn it. Here, it's right down below. Man, what's my... Oh, 1-4 only? Damn it. I seem to be causing an inordinate amount of damage from the start here. Ah, there it is. Yoink.
Mine, all mine.
All fucking mine. Is there a chest down there? Nah. I'm pretty speedy too, aren't I? Ooh, nice. 3+2. Yeah. Oh, gee. Ooh. Okay. Alright, so... Oh, of course it is. Fuck off with the jumping on my head. Yeah, you eat shit. Smooth machete. It's actually better than what I got. Smooth partisan. Alright, let's grab it. Okay, now let's get out of here.
I see you.
Oh, of course you do. Yeah, eat that shit. Burden potion, I'm gonna drink that shit. Oh, it's a health potion, of course. Awkward long sword. Oh, whatever. Oh, fuck off with that! I'm gonna bump him off the ladder. Fucking asshole. Ugh. What a goddamn shitbag. Alright, just to forestall my stupid self-death here. Can I grab that, please? Thank you. Ha! Oh, well, that fucking did all of everything. Yeah, eat that. I was behind him, and he fucking killed me with one strike, no less. Fuck right off. Ugh. Oh, shit. Clumsy. Great. Great, well, that's not gonna cause my death or anything. Trip over my own goddamn feet. Like, no, I can't trip over that rock? No? Come on! Oh, of course, now that I'm trying to do it, you're not gonna do it. Shit ass. There it is. If I can get to a ghost, I can undo that shit at least, but. Ah! Ow! There. What's gonna happen if I throw this at somebody? Better cause more damage. I get my wish, actually. Oh, jeez. Yeah, oh, it actually still stuck to him. Surprised. Yeah, eat that shit. Oh, no! Water! What the fuck was... Oh, my chainmail again. God damn it. I just wanted that money! Son of a bitch. Oh, man. This is so bullshit. Oh, super groovy. There's three of them. Oh, fuck. Eat shit with your fucking halberds. Ah! Oh, fuck's sake. Turn around and bash that. Wow. Alright. Fantastically done. Alright. Trigger that and get the fuck out. Oh, great. Ooh, maybe yeah, get him! Oh, come on. Jump up and get him. Please. Please, that would be awesome. Oh, they're distracted though. Oh, shit. Damn it. What am I wearing that's shocking? Oh, it's just my axe. Okay. I think it has to be armor before it kicks in. Alright, so we got two of them, right? Nope. Alright, well, we'll try it. We'll try to get the fish one. We'll see what happens. What that's gonna be. Gonna give me, like, a permanent stat boost or something? That would be cool. Oh, I'm gonna do this. There. Oh no, look out! Oh wait, actually. There we go. Just one more. Alright, I'll take it. Oh! Wow, okay. Oh, it's melting. Ah! Yeah, eat that shit. Ow, son of a... you gotta be kidding me with that. Yeah, fry, motherfuckers! Get out of here. Alright, gonna get a little chesty chest. Nothing really that great. Shaka shaka shaka. A dull venomous hat. Oh man, the descriptions though. Where the fuck is the orb? Oh, it's all the way on the other side. God damn it. Fine. At least give me a heals that I can use, please. Thank you. Swing. Yeah, eat that shit. Oh, he wasn't dead. Nope. Oh, crap. I need to go through this room again. Oh no. Alright, can't. Am I. Do I have a shield? I do have a shield. Okay. Oh god, heart attack. Alright, this way, I guess. Oh, didn't do anything. Wow! Bastard. Yeah. Oh, shit. smash. Oh, damn it. All right. I'm going to take this really quick. Free heals, and he's going to get crushed. Ah, eat it, shitbag. All right. I'm going to see what his corpse has, if anything. Shoes. Oh. There's another one down there, though. Inky potion. Smack. Yeah, you can just fucking sit down there and burn, you son of a bitch. There we go, thank you. What do you got? A decorated spear. Sure. Oh, it was a buzzing axe. Eh, whatever. Shoes and plate mail. Okay, now I can go traverse the room of death one more time and hopefully get the fuck out of here. Oh, man. Alright, easy now. Over there. Huh. Huh. Oops. Come on, get up there. There we go. No problem. I wasn't worried at all. Close the door, please. Oh, that's right. I've got a shield. Doink! Doink! Oh, you asshole. Ah! Gotcha. Sandals. Oh, and I destroyed his axe. Oh, jeez. Okay, look out, please. Oh. Find some more fish so I can finish off my meal here. Never know how far that shit's gonna go. Ba-ba-da-da! Alright.
Like a boss.
What was that? Just a bottle of water. Damn it. Thank you. Yeah, eat that shit. Spear in your face. Oh, I had a ball of slime I could have used. Oops. Another orange potion? Some? What those are. Oh. Oh, there we go. Is there one more corpse in there? Come on, I need one more, you shitbags. There we go. Well, whatever. What do we got here? Jacket of the Ghost and of Power. Ooh, I like it. Let's do it. Is there anything else in here that, no? Just that? Okay. Ah, regeneration. Fantastic. I've got one more of those, so that'll work. Oh, for fuck's sake. Is there always like 70 million things here? Magic 101. Sure. Let's learn another spell. Magic Blast, and we'll get rid of that one. I haven't found the... Oh, it must be down here. Wow, it actually worked out. Doink! Come and get me, you son of a bitch. Ah. Oh, maybe there's another fish down there. That would be nice. Doink! Is it deep enough for fish? Yeah, it looks like it is. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, you go ahead and kill all those guys for me. Thanks. Thanks, brah. Now get your ass up here so I can kill you. Yeah. You gonna jump up here? No? That's alright. Okay, I'll just Mario you. That's fine. Come on, out of all that, there's no fish corpse? Ah! Ugh, whatever. Out of all those, there's like five of them down there. Not one left a corpse. What a bunch of... shitbags. All right, fine. Hopefully the next level will have one, at least one for me.
Ooh.
That's dangerous. But it worked out. Eat that shit. Oh, there's no fish in there. Ooh. Hell yeah. Do I have any bad traits I can get rid of? Well, I have hate staggers, but I don't really care about that. Teach me, let me improve myself. Sneaky. Waste not. Bully to bruiser. How many? I've only got one? Oh, but I can find the orb and then come back. Ooh. More from food and potions. Let's go class up, I guess. Shaka shaka shaka. That hit somebody? Ah, damn it. How? What? He hit me for two? Oh, fuck right off with that noise. Get that shit out of here. Oop. Don't want to boil the clear potion. Despite the fact it is nothing. I do have a potion of regeneration. Yoink. Aha! Yeah, come get me. Come get me. Yeah, fuck you. Ah, yeah, nice. I can't believe that worked. Oh, that's awesome. All right, you guys got anything good for me? No, plate mail, fuck that. Sharp halberd, robe. God, nothing. That lot of fucking nothing. All right, ooh, I can stab this guy in the back, though. Can I? Yeah, eat that shit. Yeah, all right. Getting a touch smarter, at least. Oh, look at that. Precise buzzing hammer. Fuck yeah. What's my luck at? Plus three. Yeah. I'll take it. Oh, man. I'm gonna find out what this potion does, though. Nothing. All right. Oh jeez. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh jeez. Oh yeah, fuck you. Yeah, eat that shit. Alright, I'm gonna ditch that for now and I'll go down and kill one of those fish. Well, here's hoping it's one of those fish anyways. Is that gonna dilute the water perhaps? Maybe poison it? Oh. Did I kill one? Ow! Shitbag! Alright, heal up, please. Ugh, bastard fish. Get out of here. Did he leave a corpse? No, of course not. Ah, this guy did. Alright, what's the stat boost? Oh, that's it? Well, that's stupid. Ugh. Ow, you shitass. Well, I guess it did give me more magic, so whatever. Whoa, that guy's got something to do. Alright, venomous plate mail, no thank you. Alright, it must be down here somewhere. Bloop. Bloop. Of course it's a fucking spike thing. Alright, I'm gonna do bats this time. At least I know I get speed from that. Wait, clear potions don't do shit. Oh, but this is a good place to use it, so I don't accidentally nut myself in the water. Or in the lava, rather. Oh, give me that fucking thing, please. Thank you. Receive bonuses when facing many enemies. Focus on the last foe struck. Let's go overwhelming, I guess. And another strength. And I'm gonna be a fucking bruiser here. If I actually get enough time to land a strike. Yikes. Ooh. Careful with this now. Ooh, that's a little dangerous. Let's just get the fuck out of there. Whew. Alright, now I can actually class up one more time, I think, right? Help me improve myself. Bruiser to killer. Fuck yeah. Class up. Alright, so now I can get the fuck out. And hope for a shop or something, because I got cash to burn. Aha! That was right. A shop. Nice. What do you got?
Come in.
Oh, alright. Winged boots would actually be kind of neat. Spiked corrosive crown. Also cool. Venomous battle axe, which I got rid of, actually. Yeah, let's take the crown. And, no, I don't want to fuck with my movement. I'm actually getting used to it. I'm not going to fuck with it. Alright, thanks, bro. See you later. So, yes, there is shops to spend cash at. Oh, jeez. What the fuck was that? Oh, my God. Oh, please, fuck, save me. Oh, for God's sake, what was that? Holy shit, fucks. I think that was a blob with a fucking sword. That then set off that trap and fucking killed me. Well, great. Fuck's sake. Son of a bitch. Oh my god. Just when I think I'm moderately safe, I get fucked over like that. Wow, that is something else. Alright, well, at least I won't waste my time trying to get the stat boost from the fish. That's a fucking waste. Ooh. Ah, you shit ass. Yeah, fuck you. Asshole. Got anything? Breastplate? No. Shaker, shaker. Ooh, there's spikes down there, isn't there? Yep, okay. Ah, nothing. Maybe all clear potions are just water. If that's the case, then they definitely took a page out of NetHack. Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, it'll boil that potion and kill that guy, I hope. Thank you. Wait, what happened to the potion? Oh, it must have teleported. Oops. Ah, whatever.
It tingles.
Oh, jeez. Okay. Alright, that bat's up there waiting for me, huh? Alright, well, I got his number. Ha! Well, missed him. Ha! Oh, regeneration. Ah, eat it. Oh, jeez, fuck. Weird. I will take that torch, though. Yeah, eat that shit. Yeah, take that, motherfucker. Alright, so that. Oh. Yeah, nice. Alright, so I leveled up. Is there a chest over here? Oh, the fuck that didn't do... What was that bullshit? Are you serious? He hits me. He double hits me. Oh my gosh. Oh boy. That was kind of bullshit. Just a touch on the bullshit side. Fuck you, you damn slime. Ugh, can't believe that. Oh, what am I doing? Besides murdering him in the corner. Oh, man. Let's see here. Jacket, sandals, decorated stick. Sold. Although, is that... Buzzing rapier. Eh, fuck it. Aha! I'll get your ass up here so I can kill you. Ah, got that.
Get over here.
Oh, nice. I have a shield. Ha ha ha. Ow, fucker. Yeah, you come on. Are you. Whoa. What? That was horseshit. That was a little bit of horseshit right there. All right, whatever. Ooh, shield. Boink. Oh, wait. Duh. Boink. Ooh, what do I have there? It's a spear of force? Partisan force. Close. Close. Identify most of them on sight. Ah. Heh. Well, whatever. Can I pick that up, please? Thank you. There we go. Ooh, that's super dangerous. Let's run through here instead. How? Oh, jeez. Oh, come on. He was zapped and he fucking... Oh, jeez. Ah! All right. It's all right. It's okay. I'm fine. God, he was even zapped and he still manages to stick a sword up my ass. All right. Well, great. Good for him. Ugh. Ah. Yeah, you want some of this? Yeah, you guys can fight over who gets to get squashed. Oh, jeez. That was almost my turn that time. Alright, so now... smash. Thank you. Good rapier. Oh, wait. Did he have anything else? An orange potion, which I believe one of them had, so this should be good. Ah, stab. Stab. Huh. Fucking with the rolls. Yeah. Stab the shit out of you. Alright, did he have anything? Late mail. Ooh. Oh. It's super slow, otherwise I would take it. Check it, check it, check it. Oh, why did he turn tail? What a fucker. Grab this, please. Thank you. Damn these robes. Something with a little bit more robustness to them. Ah, robe assist. I'm so funny. Oh, boy. Ow. Oh, why is my arm severed? Fuck you. Yeah, there we go. Oh. All right, so I don't have an arm. A little bit unbalanced, but whatever. Fire and... Ah, fuck. Of course. Well, that one wouldn't have mattered anyways. Let's take this one. I wonder if my arm grows back when I level up. Well, we'll have to find out. It's over there. All the way the fuck around the rest of the level, of course. Ah! Oh, fantastic. Yes! Alright. They can swing faster than I can fall. Right. Right, right, right. That makes a lot of sense to me. Oh, I was about to say, I'm probably gonna die from that. Alright, can I push this out of here, please? Thank you. Huh. Nothing. God damn it. Ooh, I hear it. Yeah, drink it. It does nothing. Alright. Suspicion confirmed. Zup. Is the door down here somewhere, please? Oh, of course they saw. Oh, great. Now my leg's gone. Well, that's fantastic. Good work on that one. God damn it. Ah! All right. No probs. It's okay. Oh, shit. Messy eater. Ah. Why did I do that? Whatever. This could be the best one yet tonight. Oh, jeez. Oh, fantastic. Yes! Yeah, I was feeling that one.
Oh, balls.
Three explosive traps and a fucking whatever the hell that was, surrounded by spikes. Sounds like one of the circles of hell to me. God damn it. This RNG, I tell ya. Not really doing it for me. Alright, that's fine. It's okay. It's alright. Oh, fuck right off. Oh, come on! Why do they always fuck right off? Just hop my gimpy ass right into the spikes. That sounds good. That's what I meant to do. God damn it. Oh man, fucking perfect storm of shit going on here. Wow. Alright. Well, you know, the good news is there's a lot of shit that could go better than that, so... positive trend, perhaps. Oh, fuck right off. Yeah. Fucking roll behind you, you shit ass. Ooh, potato. Wink. What's this? Invisibility and pale potion. Eh. Chicka chicka. Bound of reach. No, thanks. Ah! Try to run for me, you rat bastard. Okay, well, I found the door. Halfway done. Ooh, I hear it. Yeah! Oh, fuck me. Of course it's a fucking potion of strength. Alright, so I'm invisible, but he still knows where I am somehow. Yeah, eat shit. Stab you. Yeah, you have no idea where I am, do you? Run! Yeah, eat shit! Yeah, got him! Alright, well... Wait, what was that? Chainmail. Oh, wait! Yes! Chainmail, I'll take it. Head to my non-existent defense. Bam! And... bam! How far does this game go? There's a boss. I've gotten to it a couple times, but I've promptly had my ass handed to me those couple times. Fuck right off with this bullshit. Ah! Are you serious? He matched my jump and stabbed me in the ass. Great. Fan-fucking-tastic. Hoping to actually get to the boss tonight so I could show you how much bullshit it is. You can see just how much bullshit it really is. Oh, man. What did I just pick up? Book. Okay. Actually kind of surprised I got to a shop tonight, too. Oh, great. 2 starting health. Well, this is gonna go well. Ooh. Yeah, I see it. Oh, jeez. This better be worth it. Okay. I'll qualify that as worth it. I want that money, though, but I'm not going to be able to get it. It's all right. Fuck it. Let's just get out of here. Ah! Come on! Grab the edge, you stupid... Oh. Well, damn it. All right. I lied. That did not end well. Ugh. Bad to worse. Alright, that's okay. I just gotta breathe and find my center. Ah! Eat it, shitbag. That made me feel good. Alright, anything down there, perhaps? Nope. Alright, never mind. Ooh. I hope that didn't go in the spikes. Ah, it did go in the spikes, didn't it? Damn it! Well, maybe if I... Oh man, are you serious with this? Well, this'll be interesting. I'm gonna try it. Oh, if I can actually... oh, holy shit, that actually worked. Oh, no! Jeez. Oh, all right, go. All for 10 bucks and a hammer I don't want. All right, well. Well, this is a fine pickle. Go. Oh, come on! Come on! Well, that was a bit early on that jump, methinks, huh? Son of a bitch. Alright, wow, okay. Got good stat boosts here. Let's fucking make use of it. Ugh, balls. Two to defense. Alright, so it should last longer than fucking minutes. Maybe. Oh! Yoink. Ooh! Easy, fancy chest. Corrosive, sharp, corrosive, jagged axe. Plus 3 to strength. Is that worth the is that worth the negative 5 speed? What do I have right now? Buzzing sigh. Nope, I'm gonna fucking say nope. Whoop. Whoop. Oh, hey, another one. Oh, a health potion. Fantastic. Glad I wasted that. Strength and luck, please.
How beautiful.
All right. Let's get the fuck out of here if I can survive. Nope. Oh, oops. Didn't mean to do that.
Turkey.
Yeah. Come back up here and fight me, you jackass. He's trying to jump on me. What a fuck. Get out of here. Ah, oh, damn. Come on. Oh, and I missed him, of course. Yeah, fuck you. Ow. Ah. Oh, I've got a shield. Ah, take that. Yeah, what you got now, bitch? What did he have? Anything good? Clean spear and a jacket. Fuck. That was not worth it. So he hit me for 2, even though my defense is 2. Ah, okay. I guess that makes sense. Boop. There goes that. Does Dark Arts have a healing spell in it, perhaps? No, of course not. Ah, it does have vampirism. All right. Remember to use that in my next fight. Shaka, shaka, shaka. Alright, so we got one lone guy up there. Here we go, I thirst for blood. Ha! Oh, come on, get your ass up here. Come on. Yeah, what you... Oh, shitbag. There. Ah! That was worth it. Alright, what do you got? You got anything? Nope. Ugh, what a waste. Although I did get all my health back, so that's something. Ah, okay, level 2. Oh, fantastic. Can I crawl past this? No, I cannot. Alright, well, that thing's gonna go off. Oop. Smash? No. Eh, that'll work. Ugh, jeez. Fucking ass. Alright, come on, come on, come on. I wanna get that. Yeah, eat that shit. Wandering a trap, you stupid fuck. Ow. Why did he stumble me there? Fuck you. Am I clumsy? Is that why? Oh, shit. Ah, eat it. Oh, how's he not dead? Go fuck yourself. Am I clumsy? Is that why I got stumbled there? Yep. Okay. Never mind. Ah, health potion. Thank you. All right, what do you got? Sandals. God damn it. Ah! Oh, jeez. Alright. Yeah! Oh, come on! No! No! Come on, hurry up! What am I doing? What am I doing? I'm dropping my shield and trying to fucking roll. Go! Go! No! Get out! Damn it! Oh, fuck me. Oh. Whatever, why did that... Oh, is there a torch there? Oh, there must have been. Fuck. Wow, you really gotta be aware of where you are. Holy shit. That is something else. Alright, whatever, whatever, whatever. Oh, fuck right off with your bullshit. Stab, thank you. Smooth Bardiche for my troubles here. Is there anything else up there? Haha, take that, corpse. Huh. Oh, God damn it. Alright, did that guy drop this? Yeah, I think he did. Ah, oh, well, I guess that's useful. Yeah, eat that shit. Ooh, yoink. Take that instead. Okay, now. Okay, we're gonna do that. Oh, it's already been triggered, huh? Oh, no, it hasn't. What the shit? Why did the boulder set it off? Ah! Come on. You're telling me this big-ass boulder doesn't fucking snap a tripwire? Oh, wow. Okay. Okay, well, cannot fucking trust anything. God. All right, it's okay. It's okay. Ah, nice. Just the RNG making it up for me. Making up for the bullshit that was all of tonight. Oh, man. Ugh. All right, what do we got? A runic dirk. No, thank you. What do I have now? Like a dagger of rending? Knife of rending. Same thing. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Is someone there?
No, no one's here. Do I have a shield? I do. Yeah, fuck you. Yeah, what you gonna do with your bare fucking fist? Asshole. Ah, balls. Ah, that'll do it. Alright, there's some shit up there I want before I move on here. So, the way it's been going tonight, I'm probably gonna end up dying before I... Yeah, eat that shit. Wow, alright. Murderous. Yeah, Mario it up. Okay. There we go. I'll take it. I'll take it. Ah, jeez. Alright, I'm gonna... Oh, I'm gonna look over here for something good. Please tell me it's worth the climb. Oh. Yeah. Fucking shield bash your ass. Yeah, eat that shit. Oh, I will eat that shit. Alright, what do we got? Ooh, a sharp partisan. Yoink. Oh, okay. Can I... something to toss at this bastard? Perhaps a ball of slime that I killed before? No, of course not. Alright, well, we'll just grab this torch, I guess. Get that out of there. And we're gonna do this. Oh, well, okay. Got him to look the other way. Oh, fuck off, he's gonna try to poke that in my... Oh, you shit ass, of course. Oh, I do have a heal spell. Closed door! Let's get up there! There we go. Okay. Okay, we're all good. Oh, fuck you. The damned rolls! Blah! Shield bash your ass. There! Ha! I am the better man! The good partisan. Well, that doesn't really... It looks cooler, I guess. Alright, that's better. That's better. That's better. Now, for the spoils, please be something cool. A hot... well, no, it's something hot instead. A hot saber of sensing, was that it? Ugh. Damn it. Alright, now I gotta fucking make my way back without killing myself. There we go. Ah, okay, well, that was a fucking first level for the fucking record book. Somehow managed to get through there. Yikes. Ooh. Oh, jeez. Yeah, get him! Fucking... Oh, well, alright, whatever. Stab, stab, stab! Eat. Alright, what's this up here? Ah, a zappy zap. Oh. Oh, nice. Ah, well, actually, that's good. I wanted his corpse anyways. Ew. Boink. Oh. Oh, wow. Hit. Ah, nice. Shabam. Another speed for my troubles. Okay, very good. Very good. Oh, careful now. Flames. Woo! That's right, I got jump power now too. Yay! Whoop! I would love to be able to jump 6 times my height. That would be awesome. Probably have a little trouble on the way down, but it'd still be cool. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, I'm gonna be smart about this. Ha! Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Shabam! Alright, careful now. Oh, it's a dead end. Okay, fuck it. I'm not going in there then. Unless there's a chest. Which I think there is over there, actually. Ah, damn it. What am I doing? All right, here we go. Go, 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 go. All right, good, 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 good. Check, check. Corrosive jacket of power. Ugh! What's my defense at? Oh, I'll be at 0. Eh, whatever. Hit. It isn't? Oh, I thought it was permanent speed. Boo. Well, that makes me a little bit less hype for eating bats, then. Oh, jeez. Right. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Oh, an excellent breastplate. Fuck yeah, even though that replaces the jacket of corrosive jacket of power. Alright, what have I got for luck? 4. And speed plus 2, I'm already at 4. Ah, fuck it. I'll take the defense. Which I'm at 3 now, which is great. Alright. I can still level up, though. Ta-da!
Gimme power!
Oi! Yeah, back. Alright, well, fuck. I thought that was a permanent stat boost. Damn it! Oh, my hopes and dreams. I guess I never survived long enough for it to wear off. That's why I thought it was that way. Okay. That's alright. That's alright. Oh, get the fuck out of there. Hey, shop. All right, what do you got for me, bro?
Come on in.
Boost boots, an infernal longsword, a corrosive quaff. Sure.
Will that be all?
No, I will buy the boost boots probably as well. Thank
Much
you.
Obliged.
Yeah. I guess I'll just grab those too. Thank you. Oh, can I sell these shoes back to you? Or sandals? Probably doesn't want them. All right, get the fuck out of here. Ooh, what's that? Another potion of regeneration. I'll be back for that shit. Oi! Cool. Oh, okay. Alright, you wanna try to be sneaky? Why did that hit me? Oh, jeez. Alright, you're lucky I had a fucking potion and 3 defense so I didn't die immediately. Fuck. Ugh. Whew, I'm cruising around, though. Is that where I came in? Yes, it is. Okay, never mind. Oh, okay. Well, I'll take that. Oh, jeez. I thought there was a trap there. What am I thinking? Oh. Ah. Oh, that bastard. Doink, doink, doink. Yeah, eat that shit, little bastard. This is either healing or invisibility. Let's see what it is. Invisibility. All right, I'll take it. Up, please. Thank you. Whoop. Level up. Yoink. Da-da-da. All right, strength and luck.
Give me power.
I gotta find out what this potion does, though. Poison. All right, good to know. I don't know, I've definitely been super jumping a whole bunch here. It hasn't worn off yet, it seems. Oh, excuse me, fella. Where am I headed? Up and around. Quacha! Ooh, yes, thank- Ah! For fuck's sake, why did they put a trap right there? Ah! Alright, it's okay. Got that. Oh my god, what kind of horseshit fucking level generation right there. Oh man, that's ridiculous. Alright, let's, okay, learn to swim, thank you. Let's do that. And let's go full on. Okay, and let's heal, please, thank you. Okay, well that is, that is some bullshit spawn right there. Alright, whatever. Yeah, you guys can fucking eat some spikes if you could, please. There. Alright, well, I'm actually gonna try... Pick that up, thank you. I'm gonna try boosting again. We'll see what... Oh, jeez. Let's see what happens. If I can survive... Oh, jeez. God, those traps are just so hard to see. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. What do we got here? Health potion. Great. Glad I gave that to the slime. I'm sure he needed it. What do we got here? Chain of stopping. No thanks. Doing pretty well with this, whatever, sharp, smooth partisan or whatever. Good partisan. Runiclon sword. What do you got here? Clean jacket and shoes. Well, at least he's got a clean jacket. Takes care of his clothing. Oh. Stabby stab. Wow. Got some mad ups. Whoop! Yeah, eat fucking spear in your face, you asshole. I'll take this one, though. Oh. Alright, what do you got? Plate mail, boots, good smooth halberd. I will actually take that, thank you. I did just pick that up, didn't I? No, I picked it back. There we go. Shaka shaka shaka. Spear of stopping, huh? Is that... Actually, I might actually... I'll take that instead. A little extra status effect for my troubles. Oh, fuck that guy. Holy shit. Alright, get rid of this shit first, please. I've already leveled up here, so I don't want to waste my last heal spell. Okay. What do we got? A good sharp stick. Nah. Alright, I think I can, Ah, yes! Yeah, you got nothing, bitch. All right, what do we got here? Clean, decorated halberd. Oh, thank you. Okay, let's get the fuck out. This is floor 3. Oh, jeez. A narrow passage or a shop? No. Interesting. Ah, okay. Ocean of flames. Toast. Whoa. Wow, that is quite a jump. Love it. Oh, God, those skeletons freak me out. Oh, yeah, eat that shit. I got this spear for a reason. Alright, wait, what did I pick up? No, fuck it. I want the... I thought he had a potion on him. Damn it. Hmm. Shaka shaka shaka.
Oh, no, 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 no. Heals.
Oh my god, please. Thank you. Oh my god. All right, quick thinking. Very good. Very good. Okay. Don't panic. Don't panic, you'll be fine. All right. Okay. I heard the orb and it was... Oh, that guy looks mean. All right. Oh, jeez. That's not going to be good with my super jump. All right. Let's... Oh, why are these... Oh, fuck that noise. I need to drop this for now. Okay, you gonna come up here and face me, you shitbag? No, you two should fight each other. Come on. Be a pal. Be a pal and fight each other. Thank you! Well, thank you! But he's got a burning something or other, so... Yeah, eat shit! Yes, alright. Grumble Flame Warrior. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Clean, decorated, infernal saber. Oh, that is tempting. That is very tempting. But defense minus 3. Yeesh. Alright, maybe not. What about this guy? Potion of No. What's this guy got? Nothing? Come on! Ooh, he's candy. Okay. What's this guy got? Nothing. Oh, wow. Yes, battle going on down here. Let's get a good halberd of reach. Damn. No, I prefer my spear of stopping or whatever. What does this guy got? Nothing. All right, well. Potion of regeneration. Sure. Shaka, shaka, shaka. Deadly distance. Ooh, yes, please. And I can't learn anything. God damn it. All right, when I level up, I'll make sure to do that. Potion of invisibility, I guess I'll take care of that. Damn, I really hate to halt this, but I gotta take a quick break. Be back in a couple minutes. All right, well, let's see what we can do with this here. Oh, jeez. Oh, boy. Okay. Where am I at? I'm looking for the orb. All right. Oh, there it is. With like three guys in that room, this shouldn't be a problem at all. But I do have a potion of invisibility. I should use that. Ah, fark. All right. I can still kind of do short hops here. Oh my god, that's so dangerous. No, fuck off! Yeah, eat shit, you son of a bitch. Oh no, it's the boss. Oh, fuck. Well, at least I can show you how much bullshit it is. Fuck off with that noise, please. I'm just gonna try to jump this guy to death, I guess. There we go. Alright, I need to get up there, though. Oh, son of a bitch. Ah! Alright, well, we're gonna... No! No! Ah, shit. Do I need to go up there? Or can I go up and around? Ah, balls. I think either way I'm boned. Can I see up there? Oh, let's see. Oh, no! Ah! Alright. Fuck. No, why is it hitting me? Oh, fuck you. Wow, okay. Getting fucked up here. Oh, and I've got nothing. Oh my god. What was that horse shit? Oh no. My good run. Ah! Alright, well, I'm just gonna take a second. I'm going to meditate on that, and I'm going to start again. That invisibility helped nothing. Son of a bitch. I had so much good equipment. And all of these... Oh, except that guy. 5 of 6 are messy eaters. How fantastic is that? Oh my god, that was some bullshit there. I didn't even get one strike on him. Oh, fantastic. Look at that bullshit, too. Yeah, no. You get your ass over there. Eat that shit. Oh, I'm gonna have to be... Alright, very good. Oh, man. I should have been able to kill him. Oh, jeez, what am I doing? I didn't have a plan! Shit. Oh, wow. Okay. Whew. All right. All right, I'm feeling a bit better. Oh, man. Oh, balls. All right. Ah, fuck you with your damn sneaky. Alright, it's no problem.
Such wonders.
I know I can land hits on him. I'm not exactly sure where his hitbox is. Ah, man. Good stiletto versus what am I carrying now? A buzzing spear. Oh, that's a lot of pluses there. I'm gonna say no because it fucks up with my luck. Oh fuck. Oh no, come on. Yeah, jump your ass up here, you shit ass. Yeah, that's what I thought. Is there a chest down there? Ah, balls, is it worth it? Oh, they're all distracted though. Yeah, go for his corpse. First corpse, don't mind me. Just gonna fucking swim very slowly and grab whatever that potion is, I guess. Alright, so I'm gonna try to go back. Oh wait, I already got the orb. Fuck it, I am not running that gauntlet again. I'm just gonna quit while I'm ahead here. Oh, balls. Okay. Ah, what? How did he... bastard. Huh. Eat shit, you asshole. Yeah. Die. Ooh. Ooh, I can do this, though. Yeah. That's another thing I learned. Oh, what? Oh, jeez. I have to do this Oh, come on. No. Oh, I can't quite. Oh, wow. I just barely grabbed that. Nice. Zip.
Amazing.
Oh, fuck. How the hell did he hit me for 3? Fuck off, bitch. Ah, damn it. Ah, he doesn't have a potion on him, of course. Shit, bang. Ah, damn it. Yeah, I like that they fight each other too, but only if they're different types. And hopefully you don't get caught in the crossfire there. Alright, well that was could have been worse, I suppose. Count my blessings. Oh, fudge me. Alright. Great off. Shit. Alright. Oh, it's getting late. Alright, one more. And we'll call it a night. Oh, that's super dangerous. Sharp long sword of sensing. Wonderful. Sure, why not? Oh, I hear it. It's over to the right, huh? Buzzing breastplate. Ooh, I gotta remember not to swim now. Otherwise, I am boned. Okay, so far so good. Ooh, I'm really kind of slow though.
I see you.
Ooh. Yeah, oh, of course. Well, at least he's relatively easy to see. Ow, shit ass. Okay, please tell me that's a health potion. Thank you. Cut the chains? Yep. I figured that out over the weekend. Oh, jeez. Oh, for fuck's sake. What did I say about not swimming? I said I wasn't gonna swim. And I just went ahead and just dunked my ass right in the water. Yeah, eat some shit there, you son of a bitch. I didn't leave a corpse, though. Fudge. Oh, spent torch, fuck that noise. Okay. Oh. Well, okay, that'll work. Yeah, you just fucking fight each other over there, please do. Yeah, get him! Oh, he's got a fucking strength potion, he's not doing anything. There. I'll just finish him off. Oh, he's got nothing either. Ah, jeez. Shaka. Ooh. Yoink. There we go. Aha! slap. Ow. What else do I have? Oh, I've got a skull. Aha! Oops. Oh, yes! Yes, I meant to do that! Oh, fry, motherfuckers. What we got down there? Just that and that. Ow. Oh, yeah, that's right. I don't want to fall in there, do I? Not with my buzzing breastplate. Shit! Open the door! Oh, no! Ah, ended with a girlish scream. All right, whatever. Okay, that's enough for tonight. No, at least one of those runs wasn't too bad. Okay, next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT. I continue with Catacomb Kids. I've got so much more to learn, it seems. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.